And just one brief statement, your, you know, what you think Kelmarna Garden is to you, and why it's worth, you know, why it's worth coming to, or what the value is in terms of the therapeutic gardens. Could you say that?
Excellent.
Yeah.
I guess once again, that's the participation within a community.
Mm.
So like I mentioned, there's a number of people coming and going all the time.
Definitely.
Whether it's volunteers helping here or people purchasing produce.
Mm-hmm.
There's the production of produce, so growing food,
mm-hmm.
which is, you know, there's nothing like putting your hands in the soil.
Totally. Fulfilling, feels,
for harvesting, yeah. And then putting it on the table.
Yeah.
And then there's the break from the stresses and strains of, you know,
city hustle and bustle.
Yeah.
So I suppose for people with anxiety and depression in particular, this is a good place to just get a break from it all. Come out to the gardens. Well, thank you very much, Alan. I think I've taken enough of your time this afternoon, but cheers.
Thanks.
And I might go have a chat with Ollie.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Cool.